Side. And a lovely ball there by Ben Rama, and here's De Silva down the right, just waiting for the troops to get into the box. De Silva slows it down, little dribble, dips the shoulder, plays it back towards Norgaard, who tries to go for that top left corner.
Bit of midfield play.
Here's Ben Rama. Brilliant from Ben Rama again. Cross comes into the box and it's headed behind there. Schindler doing well. Now here's Mococho. Mococho can fire this out to Mbeumo in a little bit of space, charging into the area on the right hand side. Down to the byline, cuts it back, and there's Ollie Watkins. Can't quite get to it.
Even though he had a torrid Monday night.
Good ball by Norgaard out to Mbeumo, takes it down nicely again, charging into the penalty area, a little step over, back on his left foot, chips it up into the centre of the box, headed away by Schindler, Norgaard on the volley.
Yeah, as I said, it's going to be a moment of brilliance or a mistake.
And here they go with a chance themselves, Huddersfield, into the box, the ball's played across, good save there by Raya. Raya just tipped that round the post, he needed to, Karlan Grant went for that far corner. And Raya on this slippery surface had to get down, and he had to get down quickly, and he got enough of a tip to play that behind for a corner. But just going to show you how Huddersfield can break quickly.
Yeah, that was a mistake, wasn't it?
Then Norgaard switches play. Good ball over the top. Brentford have got two over there, and here's Ben Rama. He's taking it down beautifully. Tries a little 1-2 to Silva. Ben Rama again. It deflects out to Mbeumo. Mbeumo trying to get it on his left foot. Couldn't create the space. Good work at the back there by Brown. And it's a little bit too easy this time for them, Huddersfield. There's Kachunga. Plays out to the right-hand side. Simpson fizzes the ball across, and Bonta Jansen has to head that and head it behind and head it high. Here's the corner coming in on the far side. Pontus Janssen heads it away. Hogg heads it back into the penalty area. And Mbeumo charging down on Jaden Brown. Oh, the ball played down the left. Here's O'Brien. Good ball into the box. And here they come into the far post. And Wells and composed defending in the end. Here's Norgaard, fires the ball up to Ben Rama, to Watkins. Ben Rama again, and he tries to wrap that into the far post. Needed to put his foot around it, but instead he hit it too square and the ball just drifted away. But there were one or two little breaks that went Brentford's way there, Mick. Brentford closed down there on Huddersfield. Little ball in the centre. Here's Watkins back to Ben Rama. Ben Rama shoots, and he couldn't quite play it into the far corner. Cameron Grabara way down to his left. The better option would have been perhaps going into the bottom left corner.
That was a super bit of play. I mean, it was one touch from Mbeumo to Ben Rama and then into Watkins, and it was a back heel that got Ben Rama 2 yards of space. This time he did curl it, but he hit it with the instep straight at Grabara. It should have gone in the corner. He didn't quite get it, but they actually worked the opportunity.
It's kept in play by Fraser Campbell. He might have been better letting it go as the ball's whipped in again. Another strong header away. Elphick this time. And Mbeumo just then helps it back to Dalsgaard. Dalsgaard takes one touch. Whips another cross into the box. And strong header. Schofield, what a good save down to his right-hand side there by Grabara. And they managed to clear again Huddersfield. Here's Mococho. Tried to flick that out towards Watkins. Headed back again, Norgaard. Norgaard helps it infield. Here's De Silva. Comes wide to Rico Henry. To Ben Rama then. Back to De Silva. De Silva back into the box, but it's then cleared by Kachunga.
What a marvellous ball by Dalsgaard that was. And Janvier got up, but Grabara got down to his right. That was a top save right on the wrist. But Janvier did well, but Dalsgaard, what a great cross mark.
Yeah, it was a great cross and a good header. And I think he's 6'5", came into play there, Alan. That's all Simpson. Simpson control and lost it forward. Now Dalsgaard against Campbell. Campbell plays it back to Grant. Grant gets a shot in. What a goal! Terrific goal there from Grant into the bottom right corner from Huddersfield. Huddersfield down the left-hand side, just waiting for the troops to arrive. Dicarbi in the centre. Grant plays it across. There is Dicarbi with a chance, and he didn't really catch that. He was literally 12 yards out, almost on the penalty spot, and he's placed that one about 2 yards wide. Yeah. Zambarek is coming on for the last few minutes. He's going to pull down play field through to Grant. Yeah. Lovely little flick by Grant. Here comes O'Brien. Norgaard trying to stay with him. O'Brien whips the ball into the box. Raya palms it away, but this will be picked up by the substitute, Dicarbi. Hit Chalabar with a shot, and just cutting across that. Dicarbi, well, surely that was a foul there from Rick Henry.
So.
The referee said nothing. It's Dousgaard on the far side. Dousgaard in field, and there's a shot from Benrahma. It wasn't too far away, but he didn't quite catch it.